Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. China edging closer to US with plans to move warships to new volcanic island base. Washington chiefs are thought to be discussing the plans, which would put China closer to the United States. The move would also mean China would sail warships past Australia, two nations whose relationship has been deteriorating in recent years. China is currently in discussion with government officials in Vanuatu about the military base, according to reports. Charles Edel, a former advisor to former U.S. Secretary of State John Kerry, told Fairfax Media, "If it turns out there are one or more Chinese bases, what it has the ability to do is challenge, and make much more challenging, American access into the region. Chinese presence in Vanuatu, while today about fishing access and commercial trade, tomorrow could represent a threat to Australia's northern approaches." Zach Cooper, a former White House and Pentagon official now at the Washington-based Center for Strategic and International Studies, CSIS, said, "I think it is important Australia appreciates China is far away, but Chinese activity is definitely affecting Australia in a much more proximate way." However, both Vanuatu and China denied these claims, with the island nation's Foreign Minister Ralph Regenvenu saying Vanuatu is not interested in militarization. Tension has been mounting between Australia and China in recent years, with China's state media labeling Australia as an anti-China pioneer in the last 2 years, repugnant, while saying the Antipodean nation's behavior is baffling. The Chinese ambassador to Australia, Cheng Jingyi, told The Australia, "If there is a growing lack of mutual trust, in the long run it may have some undesirable impact on trade relations with China. Unfortunately, over a certain period, especially starting from the latter half of last year, we have seen a kind of systematic, irresponsible, negative remarks and comments regarding China which has caused adverse impact on bilateral relations. It is detrimental to the image of Australia in the eyes of the Chinese public. It is something that neither side would like to see." China is hoping to build a major military base on Vanuatu, a Pacific Ocean nation made up of 80 islands, in the hope of showcasing to the world the firepower at its disposal. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.